We have decided that we like the music of Frank Erickson. The two pieces that here are his creating. In particular, our next one, which is a rather lovely